Well, then let me ask you this. Since in your op-ed, you used very strong language, and if I can quote this, you said, perhaps this evil deed, clearly motivated by personal and or political reasons and not on performance, will prompt someone in the leadership position to initiate a move to transform the current dysfunctional and wasteful IHL system. Then let's talk a little bit about this, because you said the current model is a failure, and again, these are your words. Would you clarify what you have in mind when you say transform the IHL system? Do you really mean that every university should have its own advisory board?
No, I don't mean that at all. I can see how a 12-member board, by having specific responsibilities divided up among groups of three or four, could oversee the research universities, the non-research universities, and if necessary, the medical center. But it would be one board.